Abdullah Öcalan is in exile. He is Turkey's most wanted terrorist. But one person's terrorist is another's freedom fighter. So Öcalan is also known to millions of Kurds as simply the leader.
The mountains the Kurds have called home for 6,000 years are today controlled by four countries no one would wish for as neighbors. In that direction, Iran. Over there, Iraq. That way is Syria, and very close to where we are now in that direction is Turkey. And it is Turkey, Western in its outlook, member of the NATO military alliance and a would-be member of the European Union, that today commits the worst excesses of savagery against the Kurdish people.
Come on. guys, look at the dragon. Get rid of it.
Bu memleketin karın emdi. Mali gücümüzü her platformu yükseltti. Allah Türk milletini böyle belalardan kurtarsın Cenab-ı Allah.
Affodat! Esas o!